I need to learn how to unmute, apparently. But yes, I went in and edited some of my overlays. So, there wouldn't be... Oh my god, I just realized how loud I was. Hello, welcome. I went in, edited... Welcome in. By the way, I don't remember if I said that. There's a lot happening in my head currently. But hi, welcome in. I went in, edited some of my overlays so I don't have as many moving parts. So hopefully that helps. This. There. We're gonna try to play some Stardew today. Hopefully this works. I don't know if I hope. I really hope it does. Let me refresh this. Pull it up. Pull up this so I can see my bit rate and everything. But yeah, we're gonna try to play some Stardew Valley today. Let me go ahead and jump on that screen. I think I'm gonna name it Moon Valley this time. This might not. I need more creative names than Queer Gate that I usually use. And then my boy, my bun. Everything's working right. So far, everything seems to be A-okay. If not, please let me know. Man, setting up your character and starting is always a task. Okay, I'm gonna go with this shirt. Pants one. I could go with those shorts. Hilltop. I've never done the hilltop part. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Yes. Can I just skip the intro? We've all seen the intro at this point, I think. I have mods running, by the way. So if it's a little bit slow, it's because of that. I don't have a lot of mods running. I think it's only 20. You know, progress has been saved. Nice. Oh, okay. So far, I think it's okay. I feel like I'm just rushing to talk. I really want to get back into streaming a lot more. I say this every time I stream. I don't know why, I just fall off streaming very quickly, and then I'm like, oh, I want to stream again, and then do it for a few days, and then fall off for like a month. But I really do want to get better. Clear out the little pieces first, and then I'll do the bigger pieces, like the trees. Do I have music playing on this? I do. Yes. Yes, I do. I couldn't remember if I actually put Spotify playing on this scene. I also love to play some more Phasmo, like I have in the past, but I would 100% want someone else to play Phasmo. not overstepping at all. Let me go ahead and try to boost that up a little bit. Thank you for letting me know. Okay. Then I'll lower that as well. Hopefully that is a little bit better. I always appreciate being let know if something is too loud. So you are completely okay. Great, I'm glad. I tried to set up captioning. Oh, thank you for the follow, I really appreciate it. I could not get it figured out, unfortunately. I really try. I will try to look into figuring out how to do captioning on here. Low on energy. Oh, I should have got that one mod that you can rest anywhere. Okay, it's fine. Okay, so for the rest of the day, I think I'll go around and meet people. That's right, I heard someone new was moving into that old farm. Hello, it's nice to meet you. Hello, you must be Ollie, the new farmer. I'm Caroline. Hopefully I'm not reading this out too quickly. Hey, it's Mr. Ollie, the new farmer. I'm Pierre, the owner of the local general store. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the place to go. I'll also buy produce from you for a good price. I never want to sell to Pierre. But I will buy from Pierre because I don't want to buy from Joja. I'll buy one bean start. There, I'm Gus, chef and owner of the Star Drop Saloon. Do I have that? Yes, it's working. Okay. The NPC location mod is phenomenal. This is not where he is. I don't know why I went in there. Soon. Hey, if you find any artifacts or minerals, help out there, would you let me know? forget that not everyone probably knows this game, because I have played it to death, and I just forget that not everyone does. Hi, it's Clint. Is there anyone that I need? Yes. Hey kid, the name's Pam. Welcome to Joja Mart. How are you doing today? I don't believe we've met. I'm Morris, Joja Customer Satisfaction Representative. When you decide you want to become a JoJo member, I'll be delighted to make your transition a joyful experience. Hey, I'm Sam. Good to meet you. Sam's on the clock. Better not get him in trouble. Shane's hard at work. He doesn't seem interested in talking. Shame, really. I always enjoyed exploring those overgrown fields by myself. We could explore them together. I almost always marry Abigail or Sebastian. So, I don't know. Or Emily. I've married Emily quite a bit. If I keep looking down, it's because I'm looking at my phone. Because I have chat open up on my phone, so I can read it a little bit easier than having to, like, look over there. Even though I do both, so I guess it doesn't matter. Have you met everyone in town yet? That sounds exhausting. Sebastian's in his room. Is Linus up here? I could sacrifice a little bit more energy. Look! A stranger. Hello. Don't mind me, I just live out here alone. Love Linus. He's an icon. Is Demetrius over here with Robin? Yes. Greetings, I'm Demetrius, local scientist and father. Thanks for introducing yourself. Actually have to talk to Shane. Oh, hey, so you're the new guy. Cool. Can I die? I'll see you around. It's irritating to have to meet all of these new people, huh? Name's George, by the way. Now buzz off. Well, hello, and welcome to our little community, dear. You can call me Granny if you like. I will. I love Evelyn. She's so sweet. the one who just moved in. And Mario, I've been looking forward to meeting you. Oh, run, quickly, quickly. Oh, hello, I'm Penny. No, no, you, why are you trying to talk to me? Oh, I can read it on your face. You're going to love it here in Pelican. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon. That's where I work. Oh, he just says that. I get a little sip of the good stuff to warm these old bones. I think I'm gonna go ahead and rest for the day. Where's a water source at? Tomorrow's weather, it's going to be clear and sunny. Nice. Hello there, just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you. That's not where I wanted that. I know crows are gonna start getting them, because I believe it's anything over... anything over 16, and crows start getting your plants, your crops. Let me actually go ahead and chop down at least another tree or two so we can make another chest for the beach side of things. I feel like I'm getting spoiled with this amount of forageables this early on. I think I just need... I got a leek, I have a dandelion, and a daffodil. What is the other thing that I need? Horseradish. Oh, hey there, son. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet you. Oh, I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty sea. It was a big haul, I sold lots of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive. Hey, maybe you'll buy something from a shop once in a while. You received a bamboo pole. There's good water in here in the valley, all kinds of fish. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now, so come by if you need supplies. We'll also buy anything from you catch. If it smells, it sells. That's why my old pappy used to say. Anyway. Okay. Oh, I should have put down the chest first. I think I have the mod that makes fishing easier in this. No. Are you serious? Okay. Let me go ahead and oops, I wasn't paying attention. Good lord. I don't think I need a herring. I think I need the anchovy and a sardine. Though. Thank you. love fishing in Stardew. Oh my god. Please. There we go. Oh, a geo. Don't really necessarily need that, but okay. Let me actually. Wanted to see if I could figure out closed captioning, but I don't think I can. It's okay. I'll figure it out. I'll try to figure it out tomorrow before I stream again. If I stream tomorrow, I do have work tomorrow night, so. Let me catch this fish. Okay. God, it's just here. Does that mean you've leveled up in something? Can't remember. Thank you. I just realized what my energy was. Willie is still open. So I will sell all of that. I have a sardine. And both of those. I got a gold star. I didn't think you could get a gold star with this beginner rod. Whoops. Let me go grab my bow real quick for these worms. Beach farm. The chest anywhere mod is also something I would definitely recommend. Let me just go ahead and eat this. Because I won't use it. Should have checked the luck today as well. Mayor Lewis told me you just arrived at Barney. shouldn't go exploring this too much right now, since it is 8 p.m. Get these? No. Sell both of these. Okay. And the weather. It's gonna rain. Usually on day three, no matter what playthrough, it's going to rain. Oh, I got my foraging up. I'm fishing. Let me be right back. I need to go get something to drink. So, BRB. Thank you. It wasn't too low. It just wasn't on. Because I turned it off when I had to go get a drink and stuff, and I never turned it on. I've just been sitting here this entire time, talking, and like it was on. Okay, it's fine. Everything's fine. What was I doing? I was gonna forage, I guess. I'm a dingus. I forget to turn my mic on a lot. Because I mute it. I mute it with the button that's on the mic, and then I also mute it in OBS. In case that the button doesn't work for some reason. I don't know. Because I have had it happen where I've muted just the mic on with the button, and then the cords messed up, and then it turned back on. So, but hi, welcome in. How are you doing? You are also up very late. Still roadblock. Oh, okay. That's why you're up so late. Have a good time at work. Oh, that's like my shift now. I work until 7, so yeah. They got you late. Late nights. Well, welcome in. I'm glad you could stop by for a little bit. I'm glad work's going all right, too. Hi, Abigail. I have a Joja Cola. Yes. I'm glad to be able to stream a little bit again, too. And I'm actually I'm actually streaming Stardew without it losing so many frames, I think. Hopefully. I don't think I'm losing any frames. Or at least if I am, it's not a huge amount. Who wanted this Joja Cola? Really? We need to play together again. We haven't played in so long. Whether it be like Stardew or golf with your friends. There's also just a lot. Yeah! There's also just a lot of games right now that are also on sale. that are like two-player games. I will. There you go, Joja. Willy. I was gonna say Joja. Hold on. I gotta think about how to word this. I was gonna say Willy and Joja Cola. There we go. Whew, my god. Well, I work overnights now, so I'm pretty much free during the days if I'm not asleep. So tomorrow should be good with me, depending on when I go to sleep tonight. Because yesterday I stayed up the entire night and then some, but I should be okay. I have to do laundry and stuff. But I will definitely let you know. tomorrow I clock in at 10 p.m. So I have pretty much the entire day. And then some. Please pass. Thank you. I work 10 p.m. to 7 a.m. Yeah. I think one of the games... Hold on, I have to look this up, or else it's gonna bother me. Let's go to store. Two of the games that I would love to try is Heave Ho and Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes. I will also message you that if need be, but those are two games that are on sale that are like 60% off and up. Obviously I know those games aren't for everyone. Yes, I would. I've been wanting to play Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes for so long. I may have to buy that real quick, actually. Wait, how long is it on sale for? Until the 20th. Okay, so I will hold off. For now, I will hold off. But I will probably get it tomorrow. But Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes. It would be so stressful. Especially because I don't know how to describe things well, but... it would be very fun. I don't know where I'm going. I just was walking. I guess I'm foraging. But yeah, those games would be fantastic to play. And obviously, if you see any... as well, if you go look in tomorrow, let me know, and we can for sure try to both get them. Not mouse, please. I should carry a chest on me at all times. Okay, I have all of the forageables. I think I can craft. I completely understand. I will probably will be staying up pretty late. Maybe not streaming the entire time. But I will be staying up pretty late and probably going to bed late and waking up late. So, you're completely good. I shouldn't have came this way. Ow, my foot is asleep. I think I've already rooted through that trash can. Yes, I have. Keyboard. Can I make... what do I need? The daffodil. Do I have more than one daffodil? I need the foraging. I do! Let's toss that in there. Okay. make sure I don't use all of them. I need to save that. Okay. I don't know why I didn't just use the chest mod. I don't need that. I think it's going to be bright and sunny tomorrow. It's usually after the rainy day it is. What is the luck? Displaced. God damn. Cool stuff. Pierce trying to sell me his backpack. Maybe I'll go fishing. I'll just put those things in there. Okay. I think that would be the safest thing to do. Or forge. I guess I could go forge. For more daffodils. So I could make some more spring seeds. It did just rain. Do you want to leave me alone? I didn't even think. I just clicked. I'm so glad he didn't see me just now. I'm the trash man. unironically love fishing in Stardew. At times. It's very frustrating at different times. But... like right now, it's gonna be frustrating, I guess. No, it's fine, I got this. No, everything's fine. See? I got it. I love fishing. It gives you money. You earn so much money from fishing. If you just sit there and fish for hours on end. Farm, I need to go to, I guess, the construction bundle. And then foraging, these can be thrown in here. Should have kept that field snack actually. But it's fine. I may have also been using that's not what I wanted. Been using an easier mod to help me fish on our farm. Hat? Hat? Was there a hat mentioned? Oh, I looked away. Hold on, give me a sec. I got it. Everything's under control. Everything is under control. Okay. Did it? Hold on. It did. I don't know why. I don't know why it didn't show up for me to approve. I do. Yes. With Caroline on it. I had to go into OBS to approve that message. It wouldn't let me approve it on. Yes, I need a Stardew Valley themed hat with that on it, for sure. For sure, for sure. Oh my god. Thanks, Stream Elements. I forgot I had that. I will actually go in and sell this. funky tunes. Yes, I actually at one point had all of my that's not what I meant to click on. I'm so glad I didn't just buy something. It's not working for some reason. But I had the playlist up to where you could see what it was playing. It's on Spotify though. I guess I could link the playlist. How do you link stuff from Spotify? Copy link to playlist. Paste. Unisend. There we go. It's a very chill playlist. It's very nice. I don't think I would listen to it outside of streaming, but it's a vibe. Maybe if I was just drawing or something. But it's a vibe. It was a bad luck day, so I guess I couldn't have had better luck. There we go. Oh, did y'all do anything for Valentine's Day, by the way? Since that was yesterday? Oh, that's so cool. I'm glad you guys got to celebrate and do stuff. Me and my partner, we just pretty much called. Pretty much all day, well, besides when I was asleep, just called whenever we were both awake and able to, and just kind of hung out together. It was very nice. And then I didn't really do anything else, to be honest. I streamed. I got that Monster Prom Summer Camp game. I streamed that for a little bit. Oh my god, hold on. I can't talk, I guess. Please. Fish. Have mercy. Okay. That's so nice. Yeah. My partner, they fell asleep on call, with me, We were both on mute though. Like, they were muted and I was muted on my end. They weren't feeling well, but they didn't want to end the call. So they just kind of laid down and fell asleep. while being muted. And at some point I was like, well, I don't want to drain their battery in case they forgot to plug up their phone. So I just ended the call and sent them a goodnight message. And then I started streaming again later. Not long after that. I debated playing more of that Monster Prom game, because I got rejected in it, but that's so much reading. And I didn't want to read. Monster Prom is so good. I got the summer camp one, and it's great. I love the characters. I tried to romance the cow. The robot guy, and I got rejected. I saw that there was a version of a Mothman in it, and I was like, can you romance him? I may have to see if I could romance him, because I 100% would. The computer guy, the robot guy, as my choice. Or Mothman. The computer himbo, he's great. At first I was gonna go for Milo. Because I like his aesthetic, but then I picked the like USB as a snack or whatever, and I saw Cal and I was like, yeah, okay, I'll exclusively romance this guy, and then I got rejected by him. I think it's because I was too dumb. I kept making bad choices. I unintentionally helped. I unintentionally helped the robot uprising, because I wanted to pick a funny answer for the last one, which was like, upload 300 episodes of Law and Order into this one robot's memory. And I wanted to pick the funny one, which was that, and then it ended up helping them. And Cal didn't really want a robot uprising. The Monster Prom game is gold? Yes. Or Stardew, because both, yes. It took a second to get that. I couldn't read. Yeah, I hate Streamlabs. I hate Twitch, which is emoji setup. Because it automatically makes you have Twitch's emojis, and I hate them. I just want to do a simple little face without it being a robot face. But no, I have to put in a little space. Emoji? Yeah, is that not how you say it? Apparently I say a lot of weird, I say words weird in general. Is there another pronunciation though of emoji? Emoji. Oh, emoji. Is that how you pronounce it? Emoji? Like you specifically. More a? Like, okay. I'm not trying to be mean, by the way. It's fascinating. I didn't mean to check the weather. I meant to check the... good humor. Okay. I find people pronouncing different things in different ways. Emoji. That's how it was pronounced around here to me for the first time, so it could just be, that's not what I wanted. Fuck, they got my crops. But I find different people pronouncing different things interesting. It's very fun to find out that how other people pronounce different things. I just want to sell a few. Yeah! It's very interesting. I'll take some of those as well. I should bring a chest, actually. Where's my wrong chest? I need a little bit more wood. This axe. So it's always fun noticing how. Yeah! I don't have the mind cards open. Yeah, it's always really interesting. Around here, there's just a lot of southern accents, so there's not much difference in a lot of people around here. To me, at least. Maybe because I've just grown up here. But if, say, I go to, like, St. Louis, people are like... I had one person say I don't have that, like, accent that... I almost just said the place that I'm... I live in. I'm not going to do that. But I've had people say I don't have the accent of someone who lives around here. I'm like, what? I've lived out here my entire life. I guess I don't have that, like, Midwestern type of thing that a lot of people have. I don't know. I feel like I do sometimes. But the Midwestern accent is so wild. I have too much food. I guess I could. Can you throw down a chest down here? I guess I should have figured that out first. I can't. But it's green! Good to know. I meant to keep hitting rocks. Yeah, finding out different pronunciations of words is fun sometimes. Except if someone's, like, making fun of you when they do it. Because I hate that. And sometimes I can't tell that they're making fun of me, which sucks. But, yeah. Figuring out different ways that people say stuff is always fun. It's great? What does that mean? Hold on. It's great. It's great. I am slightly confused. Oh, did I? No, I didn't say it's green, I don't think. No, I said great. I didn't catch that I said it weird though. Crab. Stuff I need. Thank you for the follow, Leaf the Protogen. I really appreciate it. Welcome in. I buffered on words for a second there, but welcome in. Hope you're having a good night or a good day wherever you're from. I don't need this. Yeah, making fun of how people talk is such a high. It's nice to have such a joining group of people. I always had a band there. Yeah! Sometimes! I hate it. I would like that Geo, though. I would like that Geo. Not the cave carrot, but I will take it. Because I'm going to snack on it. There we go. Do I need to refill your water? I think I do. I will be right back. I'm gonna go fill up my boys' water. Let me get to OBS first. BRB. that was the perfect time for Streamlabs to talk about in water. Hi, I'm back though. Their water wasn't too low, but I just needed to fill it. Thank you. How are you doing tonight? How was your day? I don't know your time zone. Oh, that's to everyone, by the way. I know your time zone. Level 5. Did I need up here? I did not. Just have that in there. Forage, did I place? I did. I meant to put the hardwood in that chest too. Oh yeah, just stand right on top of the crab. I love Stardew's little sound. Being so dumb in combat. Hell yeah, dwarf squirrel. Every sound in Stardew is like a reward. And it's very nice. I don't have room. I already have one of those though, so it's okay. Here's a ladder. Thank you. Oh, I need this earth crystal. I also need to eat. I'll just finish off the food that I have real quick. And then I'll focus on getting to level 10. Welcome in. Hope you're having a good day. There is... Oh, okay. I'm just gonna go down. I'm all right. How are you doing? I don't think I have space for this. Back to the farm. Oh, I don't have space. I do want that leak, though. That's not what I wanted. Throw away. Okay. Talking about geodes. I should have enough to make a furnace. Of course I would have it my inventory full like that. Put it here again, just for now. Make a copper bar really quick. Because I need more wood. I need to make another chest. I need to make at least two more chests, I think. Need more poles. I need to slay tin slime. Not Okay, I needed to pull up that on my second screen. Never take items. Save. Ores. Take items. Never put items in this chest. Avoid removing the last items. Make it gray, and then this one black, maybe? Sure. Oh, I need to go to the museum to donate things. Center is open. I'll need to go look at that as well, but I need to remember that I need to go to the library first. Or the museum, it's not the library. I mean, it's both. Sebastian, I need to talk to you. Have I talked to Sam yet? I think I have. I have not talked to Haley yet. Okay. Skip. I'm gonna just throw these here. I will actually put them in proper places at another time. There. Okay. To meet Elliot. what Jody and the wizard, obviously. Are they in town still? Let's see. Jody is at home. Who was it that I needed to meet to? I said their name, but I can't remember. Elliot. Where's Elliot? Is he at home? Is he on the beach? He's on the beach. There he is. No, don't go inside yet. I need to talk to you. Carry on. Oops. I think for the rest of the day I'm going to finish up cleaning. Not finish up cleaning, but like, do some more cleanup work on my farm. Oh hey, there's a parsnip done. Go ahead and yank that up. I also need to water my plants over here. Oops, missed. There we go. Let me actually fill that watering can up. Did that say zero? Oh my god. There we go. Thank you. parsnips really quickly so I can finish off. So, I've been live for about 3 hours or so. 3 hours, I'm... 3 hours? Refresh that. Yes. Yeah, no, two. Not three. Where did I get three? 2 hours. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end off stream here. Thank you all for coming and hanging out and relaxing on this little late night stream. I may stream a little bit tomorrow. I am unsure currently. But yeah, thank you all for coming and hanging out. Have a good rest of your day or your rest of your night, wherever you are. Bye-bye.